Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to register for a free 14-day trial or register your book on SIMnet if you have already purchased your code. You will notice that the first steps, initial steps, are the same. The first thing you need to do is open up a new browser. I have heard that Google Chrome works best with SIMnet, but I prefer Firefox. After you open a browser, go to the address bar and type in cwidaho.simnetonline.com. You do not need to put in the www or http in front of CW Idaho. After you have typed that in, hit the enter button, and you'll be taken to the login or registration page. For those who have not purchased their codes, you are still able to register now with us by using the 14-day trial. The first three steps are going to be the same for everyone. At the bottom where it says, "Do you have an account yet?" you are going to click "No, but I have a code." If you have taken a computer course and have already created an account, you can skip these steps and just simply log into the system and get started. This is only for students who have never been on SIMnet. Next, click on the "I have a code" and click yes for "You do attend the College of Western Idaho." And click no for "Do you already have a SIMnet online username?" Click Next, and then carefully verify and read everything here. To agree to the information, there's a checkbox down at the bottom. Click it, then click Next. This next step is important. Look for your course, which is ADMS 162-001 online fall 2015. Once you select the course, click Next. From here, if you are trying to activate the 14-day free trial, you will simply click this checkbox right here. However, if you have purchased the code, you can type the code numbers in here. Today I'm showing you how to register for a free trial. So I'm going to click here and then click Next. Either way, everyone will end up at this next page. Type your first name and last name. I strongly recommend that you use your student email and student ID. In fact, I would do the same for the username and your password. And password. Click Next. You don't have to use these, but it will be easier for you to remember. I also recommend that you write your username and password somewhere just in case you do forget. I'm not going to do the next steps because it will mess up my login information, but you simply click Next and then finish up the questions, which will then bring you back to this page. Type in your username and your password and click Sign In. Ignore this page. This is the instructor view. If you have more than one computer course this semester, your page will look like this. To pick the course, click select another class and find ours. Here you will see each chapter. Chapters are in orange, your assignments, which are in blue, and tests, which are in red. Lastly, for those who are using a free 14-day trial, be sure to purchase and activate your code within the 14 days. Do not wait past 14 days or else you will have major issues like wiping out all of your information. What you will need to do is just click on your name up here, and there will be a button that says Add Products. Because I'm already registered, I don't have that button, but you will just click Add Products and put your codes in. All right, that's it. Good luck.